you haven't unloaded our cash yet.
All right, come on, we'll take those horses.
Well, let's see if the payroll was actually in there.
Hurry up.
Oh, boy, we did good, Morgan. We did good.
Great, well, let's go.
Looky here, you get them horses, Freemarker.
Party.
You call that a party?
That Braithwaite hag got our money's worth, darling.
Let's just get out of here first.
I think we lost them.
That we did.
Quite a night.
Sure.
Interesting little fight Dutch has put us into the middle of here.
I hope him and Jose are right and that there's some money at the end of it.
Well, what now?
Head on back to camp.
You coming?
Sure.
Here we are. Home sweet home.
You let Jose know how we got on.
Arthur! Arthur!
What now? You sweating yet, Dutch?
Of course I'm sweating. We're in some disease-ridden, swampy, Dixie-whistling shithole.
I meant about what Trelawney said about these bounty hunters.
Well, not sweating as such, but maybe a little gentle perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweating.
So?
So, I think you should pay Mr. Trelawney a visit and find out exactly what he knows and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue sing out its secrets.
Okay.
How you do?
Charles, I need you for some business in town. Come on.
Okay.
Okay then, girl.